baby. Good morning. Wake up. Definitely want to start the day with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for the blessings that we receive and thanking Him for another beautiful day. So let's go, people. It's work Wednesday. Let's turn it up. I hope you guys are having a fantastic week. And today, guys, it's all about staying the course and being willing to be clear. Okay, being willing to be clear, because here's the thing that I've noticed, right? Over the last, let's say, 2 to 3 months, right? A lot of things have changed. Maybe the way that you perceive life, the way that you appreciate life now. I mean, all the things, the way you show up at your job, or, you know, the change of career, whatever it is that 2020 has taught you about pivoting, about changing directions, about adjustments, things like that. Whatever that is, what is the clarity? Okay, what is understood now because of that? This is what I've been focused on. It's like, all right, what else could that mean? What could that opportunity bring to educate and to inspire? Okay, and so on this Work Wednesday, it's about reflection. And so I was sitting at my brother's house last night. Happy birthday to my brother. You know, yesterday was incredible. We just kind of just hung out, just chatted, a few old friends. We just chit-chatting things about life and kind of coming to that realization that, you know, it's a blessing getting older. It really is. And a lot of people say, you know, getting older stinks and da-da-da-da-da. And it's a perception thing, right? I mean, if you perceive life as this thing that just drags you through the mud every day and you get older, then yeah, life sucks, right? But if you look at life as a blessing and every day is a brand new day, then every new day and every new year is a blessing. It's like, wow, I get to learn, I get to experience, and I also get to review, reflect, and then do. And so today on this Work Wednesday, how clear are you about your direction in life, your passion, what it is that you're seeking, okay, and what it is that you work for? Because the better clarity we have about what we do, why we do it, and who we do it for, the easier it is for us to stay in this infinite game, all right? Stay in the game, stay there. Because there's something to be said about those who have clarity. It's almost like this calmness that comes about people that are really clear about their passions. They're really clear about their purpose. And you see them work and you're like, wow, like, how are you able to just sway through these obstacles and these objections in life, or these big challenges? And it's because of the clarity. It's like, all right. And I'm not saying I'm perfect, by no means, but I'm a lot clearer about what I do and how I do it and why I do it, because, again, I'm constantly focused on it. I'm constantly focusing on, all right, you know, where's the joy in this? Where's the happiness in this? And really, that appreciation and gratitude, as we speak about all the time, kind of seals the deal. And anytime I get in that rut, which happens all the time, right? We all get in a rut. It just happens because, you know, because we're human beings. We're not perfect. I remind myself. And sometimes it's a slow and gradual process, and sometimes I can turn it off like that. And I'm okay with that. I'm not seeking immediate gratification. I'm not seeking instantaneous adjustment. I'm not looking for that, okay? I'm getting better every day as I adjust and readjust. But the key is being aware and learning and growing and becoming clearer and clearer, because you're asking yourself the questions. You're being more... You're being more present in life. And so on this Work Wednesday, as much as it is a loaded, conversation about being present, about learning, about growing, about getting older, it's really short and sweet. Love life because of the joy that it brings to you. Love the challenges. Take on the obstacles. Have those tests. Because there's one thing about life. Life will always show up in a way with no coincidences. All right. Everything is where it's supposed to be, the time it's supposed to be at. Are you, is the question. Are you showing up prepared? Because you've been given the tools, you've been given the opportunity to learn. But are you using it? Are you aware of it? And are you willing to take on more so that you can give more and show up and be more purposeful? All right, guys. So let's go, people. Work Wednesday. Let's turn it up. Finish this week strong. Let's go. It's hump day. I love you guys. Let's continue to push each other to become our best and find the joy and the silver lining in life that makes it all worth it. God bless y'all. I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace.